available Ford Pro upfit integration system simplifies the upfit process and supports seamless upfit integration with equipped vehicles. The system provides direct access to the vehicle controller area network bus, the CAN bus, through a single plug-in port. This module provides access to over 110 CAN signals that upfitters utilize to build and control their upfits and is capable of 32 inputs and 25 outputs. That vehicle data is now provided through the industry standard J1939 format, so upfitters can easily get to the data and signals they need that allow the upfit to communicate with the vehicle seamlessly. This list shows the available output signals. Along with the hardware component, the upfit integration system includes a user-friendly logic tool that allows upfitters to create and transfer logic to upfits and vehicles. The logic tool uses simple if-then statements and drag-and-drop programming to create the logic that informs and enables upfit functionality. The logic is transferred from a computer to the vehicle via the OBD2 port, and since the logic is stored in the cloud, it can easily be replicated on multiple vehicles. Plus, for the first time, some equipment can be operated using soft touch buttons on the in-vehicle sync touchscreen. Up to 32 sync buttons can be programmed by the upfitter through the versatile logic tool, so there's no concern about running out of switches. To download the logic tool, go to this site. To sign in, click the Sign In and Download button. If you already have an account linked to a fleet identification number code, or FIN, within the modifier segment, pool segment, or with the bay prefix, you can sign in with your user ID. To create a user ID with a FIN that meets those criteria, click Sign Up Now. On the Ford Pro registration page, now you can click Sign Up with Business Tools. Note that you must have an access code for the FIN you're trying to create an account for. You can get this from your site admin or by calling Ford Pro CCOE. If you do not have a FIN code in the modifier segment, pool segment, or with a BA prefix, you can click here to learn more about FIN eligibility and the sign-up process. Once you're successfully logged into your authorized account, you'll have access to download the Upfit Integration System logic tool, add VINs to your account, review training material and videos, as well as see frequently asked questions. Please contact Ford Pro Contact Center of Excellence, CCOE, if you're having issues signing in or creating an account. Contact Ford Bodybuilder Advisory Service, or BBAS, or submit a ticket for technical questions about the Upfit Integration System software, module, or vehicle compatibility questions.